Radiance, we are preparing our prayer room right here at the Radiant City Center. We're hoping to have it done by our 21 days of prayer and fasting in January. And the goal for this prayer center is to have prayer meetings morning, noon, and night, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And we believe in the transformational power of prayer, and we believe that if we prioritize prayer, particularly prayer in the heart of the city, that we are going to see the ripple effects of that transformational power happen all throughout our city, in the schools, in the government, in the lost, in the hurting, and in the broken. We're in the process of getting this prayer room ready, which there's lots of construction costs, there's chairs that we need to buy, there's sound systems, there's so much to it, but we really believe that this investment is not just an investment in Radiant, but it is an investment in Kalamazoo, Michigan. And so we want to invite you to join in with us with this journey, pray for what's going on, give your gifts, and let's see God transform this city.